around you, sick remember?
Sick big bagger.
I've come to say goodbye.
Where are you going?
Fairleigh. They're transferring me to Fairleigh.
I know the head shrang over there among the women. She'll give you a run for your money.
I don't think so, B. I'll be in the remand section. It's to keep me away from the hardened criminal element.
There's Kat!
Quiet! Just move back and shut up!
What's happening? The whole block's locked up. I'm not surprised.
Got everything?
Looks like it.
Look, could I just pop along to the pan and say bye-bye to B? It's not going to hurt anyone.
Sorry. I'll tell her you said goodbye.
Hardly the same thing, is it? Okay, then. I'll buzz off.
Till the next time, then, Monty.
Look, no way. I've had enough of here. No, I'm going to be smart this time. See you.
Good luck.
Oh, yeah. Good luck to you, Mrs. Reynolds. And don't forget, you've got an appointment with Dr. Wiseman later on in the day.
Yeah, don't worry. I won't forget anything. Not this time.
Hey, Donovan.
Yes, Mr. Manning. Bye, my dears. And remember everything I taught you.
You'll be the oldest biker in the world, won't you? The oldest biker in the world.
This is ridiculous. Wasn't
now, what have we got here? Snooker balls. Imaginative little ghoul, isn't she?
Well, you really are stupid to think you'd get away with this.
You
after
bitch! How'd you manage it, bitch?
Millet.
Oh, here. It's all right, love. I know what you mean. Look, thanks for the coffee and the chat. You're better than an upper any day.
Where are you going?
I've got some thinking to do. I think you've just given me the answer to all my problems.
Ready for our little chat, then?
When I was inside, I couldn't wait to get out. Now that I'm actually going, I feel all soppy. It's crazy, isn't it?
No. You made some terrific friends in there.
Yeah, I sure have.
While you were busy playing around with that slut, I was looking my guts out. Can you hear me? You're past it, Sean. It's only sluts like Colson will have anything to do with you.
You bastard. You wouldn't dare.
You right now, Kelly. No one to see, no one to hear. Just a corpse.
You'll be right by yourself, Meg.
Yes. Where what? Don't you play games with me, you bitch. Where am I going?
Oh, didn't they tell you? You're going to Barnhurst. Now go through to reception, Smith. They're waiting for you. Don't look round, just go.
Smith. But make it quick, eh?
Debbie and Patty. They're both waiting.
For you.
Don't beg any of you.
Do it!
Nora, tell the kids I love them. Tell Kay if she needs anything to contact Jeff.
I said kill her!
Tell her.
No!
I only want to...
Hey, a helicopter. What's going on?
Shall we go?